Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to make a GPS device that automatically generates a Google Map link. There are so many videos about GPS modules, but those videos only shows about how to extract a data from GPS modules. First, let's connect GPS module to Arduino. This is the Neo System GPS module. This has 4 pins, VCC, RX, TX and GND. First, VCC pin is connected to Arduino 5V pin. Then GND pin is connected to Arduino GND pin. Then TX pin is connected to Arduino digital pin 2. Finally, RX pin is connected to Arduino digital pin 3. So I made the switch using analog pin 1. This switch is used to turn on GPS module. So I pull down that pin using 10 kilo ohm resistor. That means I connected the 10 kilo ohm resistor between analog pin 1 and GND. Then I connected the wire to analog pin 1 for use as switch wire. This is the connection diagram. Let's move to coding part. This is the code I wrote for Arduino Uno. First, I added software serial library. Using this library, we can assign serial communication pins that we want. Second, I added Tiny GPS Bus library. This library handles the GPS module. Then I created a Tiny GPS Plus object for GPS module. I assigned digital pin 2 and 3 as software serial pins. 2 is RX and 3 is TX. These pins are used to communicate with GPS module. These are the variables used to store data. In Tiny GPS Plus library, it returns latitude, longitude and speed as double type. Therefore, I created double variable for all those values, latitude, longitude as well as speed. So inside the void setup, my all input and output pins are initialized. I used analog pin 1 as my input. Then I initialized my serial communication pins. This function is used to convert double value to string because double variables has only two decimal places. It is not a precise value for Google Map. Therefore, using this function, I convert double value to string with 6 decimal places. This is the main loop. Using these lines, program get GPS data. This line get the ADC value from A1 pin. Inside this if clause, check ADC value greater than 800. If it is greater than 800, below codes are run. This is another if clause that used to check whether GPS.location is valid or not. If it is valid, then GPS data are assigned to variables latitude, longitude as well as speed. After assignment is over, then I call my double to string converter function by passing latitude as well as longitude as a parameter. Also, function returns string value for latitude and longitude. After getting all data, I created a SMS string. These are done using this code. This is the GPS Google Map link. Then I added latitude and longitude to Google Map link. Finally, I print my SMS. So if you want, you can send this SMS via GSM module. So I upload my code to Arduino Uno. In video you can see there is a blinking light on GPS module. That means it is connected to satellite. If it is not, then GPS module is not connected to satellite. Then I connected analog pin A1 with positive supply to get GPS data. Important thing is, if your GPS module is not connected to satellite, you have to wait until it is connected to satellite, because then you can't see exact location using GPS module. I open serial monitor. You can see after touching that wire, it display exact location using Google Map URL. I copy that URL and paste it into my browser. Then I can see my exact location using Google Map.